The current vessels are efficient. They were designed 20 years ago and they have a very good hull form as well. But to give you a real basic comparison, these new ships are bigger, wider, heavier, going at the same speed with less fuel consumption. The technology that they have and that RMC has used to predict the performance of this hull is really impressive. There's studies being done on the waveforms in Bass Strait, so actually having a longer ship should help us increase passenger comfort. As per our existing ships, we have stabilisers, and the stabilisers are there to stop the ship rolling. We've put even bigger stabilisers on these ships, and we've put everything in to make sure that we can keep it as comfortable as possible. There is statutory targets for us to reduce CO2 emissions. We're putting dual fuel engines in that should be capable of burning biofuels into the future as they become available. So we've tried to put in as much flexibility as possible for the projected 25 to 30 year life of the vessels. So we've put in the most up-to-date technology in order to future-proof the vessels for future fuels. There's an international statutory treaty that we have to comply with, and that is aimed at reducing emissions and proving that you're reducing emissions in the next 10 years. We put a silicon paint on the underwater hull, which is non-toxic and is also more efficient for helping the ship slip through the water.
The exterior hull coating is a very technical silicon-based nano coating. Probably the easiest way to describe it, it's a non-stick fry pan underwater. And this coating allows for reduced drag and more efficient fuel consumption through the water. The underwater hull coatings themselves will reduce fuel consumption by between 3% and 9%. That knock-on effect of reduced fuel consumption also means reduced carbon emissions. So you're burning less carbon, creating a greener environment. So we're not burning as much fuel. The product itself that's being used is biocide free, so we're not putting any dangerous chemicals or coppers or TBTs into the environment. It is completely biocide free and very marine friendly. The main environmental benefit is because the coating underwater is virtually non-stick, we do not get any invasive species that can attach themselves to the hull and therefore create a danger to the Australian marine environment itself.
We have built up a project team here of engineers, electricians, deck officers that have come from our existing ships. Those people will go on to operate our new vessels as well. We see the importance of operating the ships safely and efficiently requires engaged people that are highly trained on the vessels. They will know the ships inside out, they will understand the new technology that we're putting in, and they will go on to operate the ships safely and efficiently.